Hey, Rob here for Quadratec.com. Today we're checking out the Quadratec QRC front winch bumpers, designed specifically for the 2018 and newer Jeep Wrangler JL and the 2020 and newer Jeep Gladiator JT. Now, the bumper is available in two different configurations. You have a full-width bumper here that extends all the way out to the end of your fenders to give you some additional protection, or a stubby bumper, which simply deletes the two outer pieces of tube work, giving you an even more narrow and aggressive looking bumper. Now, no matter which configuration you choose, both have been designed to give you great approach angles when you're hitting the trails. The bumpers are made from a heavy duty 6-gauge steel, as well as 2-inch diameter mandrel bent tube work. And it's finished in a 2-stage process that first e-coats the bumper, giving it additional corrosion resistance, and then finished off in a lightly textured black powder coat that matches some of the finishes found in your Wrangler from the factory. The bumper does feature two light mounting tabs on top of the center hoop that are dual purpose tabs. They give you the option of running lights either above the tube work or below the tube work, whichever you choose. And the bumper has also been designed to work with your factory fog lights, allowing you to swap them over from your factory bumper into the Quadratec QRC bumper. Now, this will work if your Jeep came from the factory with a plastic style bumper. So that includes the Sport, Sahara, and Rubicon models with either halogen or LED fog lights. However, if you have a Rubicon model from the factory with the steel front bumper, those fog lights are not compatible with the QRC bumper. It also features two heavy duty 1-inch wide recovery mounting points that have been designed to accept a 3/4-inch D-ring with a 7/8-inch shackle pin. And the bumper also features a great recessed winch mounting plate built right into the bumper that sets your winch down low between the frame rails and still allows for the maximum amount of airflow through to your radiator, keeping your engine running cool. Now, if you guys want to get any more information or purchase one of the Quadratec QRC front winch bumpers for your 2018 or newer Jeep Wrangler JL or your 2020 or newer Jeep Gladiator JT, you can click that info button to head over to Quadratec.com. Of course, if you have any comments or questions about the bumpers, you can leave those for us in the comment section below or contact us at any of the options on the screen. And you'll definitely want to hit that subscribe button so you're sure to catch all of our latest product reviews. Till next time, I'm Rob. I'll see you guys out on the trail. The options on the screen, and you'll definitely want to hit that subscribe button so you're, but so then things.
So close.
I forgot stuff, so let's just do it again. Both of them have been designed to give you great approach angles so when you're hitting, so then, I don't know. Finish that matches some of the finishes found on your Wrangler from the factory. Great.